I'm sleepy. It is 5:30 a.m. and today I'm leaving for Mangalore. This is gonna be a vlog. Girl, Yasus's itinerary was changed by her family members last minute. So like, I'm such a big mess. Are we allowed to talk about how middle class family members fight with each other before every big trip? Or do I have to say like, oh my god guys, we're a perfect family. We never fight with this perfect love family. Love family is life, family is love, blah blah blah. It's 6 a.m. in the morning. Are you mad? Shay, a.m. is in the morning only. You need to justify for that, you idiot. It's 6 in the morning and a lot of people are like walking and especially jogging. Where do you have the stamina from to jog? Because like walking is still fine, but how can you like at 6 a.m.? Excuse me, bitch, not to forget that you also jogged once upon a time at 6 a.m. Actually 4 a.m. So just shut the fuck up, you idiot. Yo, I left and me and my mom reconciled with each other because like, you know, hum dono ka ek dusre ke alawa aur koi nahi hai. That sounded very emotional, but it was meant to be funny actually. But on a serious note, main sach kahu to meri bahut phat rahi hai travel kar. What yaar, why are these trucks following me? मैं कह रही थी कि मैं सच कहूँ तो मेरी बहुत फट रही है ट्रैवल करने के लिए. जय माता दी, लेट्स रॉक. गाइज, एज आई गो बाई दी हाईवे आई एम ऑल्सो स्पॉटिंग अ लॉट ऑफ हॉट बॉयज साइकिलिंग ऑन द रोड. मैं सबको अपने तरफ से एक एक ब्लेसिंग देना चाहूँगी. आई प्रे एंड आई होप दैट दे स्टे दिस हॉट फॉरएवर. वैसे लड़कियाँ नहीं दिख रही इतनी साइकिलिंग करते हुए, क्यों नहीं यार, मैं ही ज्वाइन कर लूँगी क्योंकि मैं ही एक हॉटी हूँ. रस्ते पर बहुत लोग स्ट्रेचिंग भी कर रहे हैं, उनकी स्ट्रेचिंग सिर्फ देख के ही मेरी नींद उड़ गई और वो लोग ऐसे ऐसे कर रहे हैं. मैंने थोड़ा What is this obsession, यार? Why are you trucks following me, यार? लोगों के होते हैं फैन फॉलोइंग, मेरे हैं ट्रक फॉलोइंग. जबकि मैं उनको फॉलो करके आगे निकल रही हूँ फिर भी. Guys, the benefit of wearing masks is that you can lip sync the song while listening to the music and you can also dance and nobody notices, यार. वड़मंगलू, I'm like this is 99 sex patch. Patch. Are you crazy? My friends Johan and Sohan stay nearby. Bye Johan, bye bye Sohan. Johan himself has shifted to Kerala actually, so bye Johan's ex house actually. Miss you Johan. Guys, I just witnessed a very tadakta, fadakta, bhadakta, chatakedar fight on the airport and I felt like my gods, I was in the other station or something where 3-4 men are quarreling, fighting. Maza hi aa gaya yaar. Good morning! It's 9:30 p.m. but I slept for 8 hours like a pig or something. Cause girl, sis hasn't slept all. Are you mad, Sheshe? Slept in almost 24 hours. You know, yesterday night went by in fighting with my mom, packing the bag again, fighting with my mom, and then packing the bag and fighting back. I slept and my cousin brother came and woke me up by playing this stupid. हाँ मेरा भाई है तो उस समय तो कि सवार क्यों दैट सॉन्ग. सो नाउ आई वोक अप एंड आई गो आउट एंड मीट माय कजिन एंड हिट हिम ट्रबल माय कजिन ब्रदर बिकॉज इट्स फन एंड आई एम गोइंग बैक टू स्लीप अगेन बिकॉज आई एम वेरी टायर्ड. गुड नाइट, गुड मॉर्निंग. इट्स डे 2 इन मैंगलोर एंड आई एम व्लॉगिंग. माय कजिन इज डिस्ट्रैक्टिंग मी. डे 2 इन मैंगलोर, आई एम हेडिंग टू मणिपाल फॉर अ वेरी फन इंटरव्यू. लुक हु आई एम विद. Guys, look at my camera and say hi.
Oh, hi.
I am with ASOS Productions' team. Did I trouble you guys? Did you guys trouble me?
Yeah,
I am with ASOS Productions. We had a fun interview where they interviewed me. I didn't. I should also interview them actually. Hi guys, what's up? What do you do?
I am a member of ASOS Productions. And I do pretty much nothing. I just do the narration part for the
You video. Do actually do a lot of work. I saw you do a lot of work.
Thank you.
Are you, do you feel that you are jobless? Like you are you worthless or useless? If you do feel like that, you just have to look at somebody and say, I'm gonna do. I'm like this 99 sex bitch.
So I'm drawing inspiration from her.
And guys, I'm an inspiration to somebody. Finally.
I might be the uncle in terms of age, but he looks uncle from appearance.
My god. Bye. But you look nice.
Thank you.
Oh no, you also look nice. Oh my god, guys. No, you look nice. You also look nice. You waiting? Yeah. You also look nice. So I had a very fun interview with them. Thank you so much for having me, guys.
Thank you for coming all the way.
Thank you for coming.
We had a great time with you.
Yeah.
Keep coming to Mangalore, keep coming to Udupi.
When will you come to Bombay then?
Soon.
So we can shoot at my place. If you guys come, you have to do acting in my videos.
Yeah, sure.
Don't just say yeah. He just told me that I do everything except for acting. So don't say yeah.
Will do. Acting from 1996, we are acting now as a will do.
Muluku, I'm 96. Katam.
Aman bhai.
Taking the position, yeah.
I'm gonna do what I'm gonna do. I'm like this from 1996.
Woo! Yes, somebody said it correctly. Okay, thank you so much for having me, guys.
Thank you.
Yo, it's day 4 in Bangalore and my family has gone out today to some puja and they're visiting somebody's place, but I took some time to rest because sis has not rested since she's here. I'm gonna do. I'm like, this is 1996 and this doesn't work here actually. You have to do whatever your elders say or tell you to do. Is somebody coming? No, lol. Yesterday I had a fun collab with Ace House Productions. Tomorrow again I'm meeting somebody. Let's see how that goes. I just had Domino's, guys. It's just fun, yaar. Now to kill time, I've started watching Mirzapur and I'm just on the first episode of it and everything is like, ew! Finger breaking, blood coming, killing, shotting, motting, lotting. Anyway, I'm just gonna watch Mirzapur, have fun alone in the house, just chill and wait for my cousins to come back so I can trouble them even more! Yes! Yo, we're going to the beach and finally I'm gonna do some touristy things here because this hair fall. I feel very awkward to vlog in a lot of places. I've comparatively not vlogged as much as I've traveled. Cause girl, I feel shy, yaar. Even now I'm conscious because I feel like somebody will hear me and they'll be like, "Ye ladki pagal wagal hai kya? Bombay se aaye ho, log pagal wagal rehte kya?" We're playing cards and what do you think, Nashu? Which one is the bluff from my side? Oh my god! Okay guys, I'd like to take my game back. Nah, he's just laughing.
I'm going to open.
Okay.
This is a bluff.
It's not?
No,
yes.
God, aajkal ke bachche. Chalo, let's go. Let's go, honey.
Yes.
Vineet, what would you like to say about yourself? You are 34 years old and you just keep playing GTG and ABC games. I don't know the names.
I don't know, honey. It's just that I have been addicted to games all my life. I don't know how to overcome it. I want your help. I really need your support, your help, your guidance on how to get over this.
Okay, yeah, you can continue with your speech.
I need your help, guidance and whatever you can offer.
My guidance is very expensive actually. You have seen me
when I was this small. I've seen you since then. That's why I know
you're not Papa. But not
I think
Papa.
Me and Bintu are the... we are the most docile, you know.
Listen, you don't need to
brothers
use big English words, okay? We know that you've studied CA and all, but you don't need to act so classy and all.
I don't know.
You sound like some Baba or someone who's giving a good speech. I just puke on you. This is the second one. Idi Dina. Idi, ye to onji girlfriend hai, ratti girlfriend hai, ek girlfriend hai loli ka. How many girlfriends do you have?
Running out of fingers to count, actually. I only have 10 fingers.
How many girlfriends do you have?
That's what I'm telling. I'm running out of fingers to count.
You can count with your toes.
Still, yeah. I need your fingers, your toes also to count.